Fixing to see what this big mussel is over here. Sitting here floating. I wonder why it's floating. I wonder if that's some way they move around, or if that's something that they do to move around, or if it's dead. It may be dead. It's still alive? Have you ever seen one float like that while it's still alive?
First I've ever seen.
Look at that. It's a big one.
Get it open.
Yeah, he's still in there.
Yeah. Wonder what the deal is. Why is he floating? Why is he floating?
Huh. Oh well.
Let's go shoot a carp. Got to where it was unscrewed and he must have pulled off. You hit the fish. I don't think you hit him very good. I think you got maybe barely got him.
That's
all right.
That's the easiest shot you can got.
No. But that's there's a lot of them that get like that. You're gonna miss some. I wouldn't worry about it. We're gonna get plenty more shots. Told you this is a spot right here. All you. Stay kind of deep. Come on up there. You got it. Number three, not bad for your first day. It's a good day. I mean, I'd say ideal conditions, honestly.
But all right, until next time, tune in.